it's time.
From the Personal Liberty Digest Studios, where we really love Obamacare, not that they're threatening our kids, it's time for this week's Great Eight. And now, he's one big kid, Ben Crystal.
It's not a threat. It's a choice. Okay, Jay Carney, obviously, if Obamacare is so magical, you signed up for it, right? Me? No, sign up for Obamacare. Jay Carney. Obama delivered his standard Obamacare speech Thursday with the inclusion of a proclamation that healthcare is a right. Which copy of the Constitution are you looking at? Because mine... It's Das Kapital. Barry, he gets those confused all the time. The speech so aroused left-wing author Terry McMillan that she called Obama, quote, fine, unquote, and said he has a future as a, quote, minister, unquote. Yeah, I'm sorry, Mr. Obama, is it? That position's been filled. House Minority Leader Nancy Pelosi claims the budget is bare bones as it is, saying, quote, there's nothing left to cut, unquote. Nothing? Really? Dog. And there's Nancy right there. She's trying to figure out how to get the Dumont Network on her talkie box. No, I'm just kidding. She's fine. It's just that Paco, her human wing chair, has the night off. Because there are some jobs Americans just won't do. Coming soon to the Lone Star State, watch Wendy fight for the right of 12-year-olds to have third trimester procedures, all while wearing darling pink shoes. It's Abortion Barbie Goes to Austin. And over to the Democrat channel, where third-teamer Toure Neblett says Kenya is on the northern coast of Africa. Maybe it's on the Gulf Coast, you know, like Charleston and Savannah. I know it's not one of the 57 states. And wedding bells for Democrat Party overlord George Soros, as the former Nazi collaborator celebrated nuptials with his third bride. Oddly, the bride's gift registry includes holy water, bear mace, and a ticket to Brazil. And that's our Great Eight for the week, kiddies, for the Personal Liberty Digest. I'm Ben Crystal saying, hey, Democrats, Obamacare is so terrific, huh? Fine, you go first.